was the
time. Thomas had just been to a chili con carnival, and now his arse was a river of molten hot magma. Needing to cool off, he decided to bury his burning ring of fire in the snow. Walking up the slopes, Thomas laughed, remembering a racial taunt he'd spouted the night before. Oh, watch that, Thomas!